The suicide death of her grandson was the result of repeated bullying, and she believes a school administrator didn't do enough to stop it.
As painful of a tale as this is to tell, it is a tale that needs to be told nonetheless. According to the boy's grandmother, who says she doesn't want another family to endure the tragedy that their family is going through now.